nothing like. Come back any day.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the Vault Key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
My skills are sharp.
Oh dear.
It's a trap! The Vault Key's down on the train for more than mission soldier. I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Wilhelm nearly killed us all in Japan without taking a scratch. When things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Grenade!
charged again.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap!
You got the damn power core, didn't ya?
You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, bro, Wing?
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Son, this might sting a bit.
I must go now. My people need me.
Almost over here.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, Dr. Zed. Zed out!
Happy Mercenary Day. I got a job for you.
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your ahead.
You ever been to Gingerton? Place sucks. Full of laughing and singing. They're good customers, though. And they haven't responded about the shipment of guns I sent them by train. You wanna do me a mercenary day favor and check the town out for me?
Were free. Then the idiots of Pandora adopted it as a day of charity and giving and just vomited in my mouth a little.